and good afternoon. I'm Minister Greg Lewis. I'm assistant pastor of St. Gabriel's Church of God in Christ. I'm the president of Souls to the Poles and Pastors United. And I'm glad that Pastor Phillips asked us to come out here today, because we have to make an agreement with our community. I'm talking about church community to our community, that we're going to work together. And I think this is the beginning of that agreement, because we always separate ourselves and it makes us so weak. And we ought to be standing together, because there's nothing we can do about a system that treats us any way they want to treat us. We can't keep doing this. You know, I'm thinking, and it's almost brought tears to my eyes when I think about how Dontre Hamilton got shot 16 times because he was sitting on a park bench sleep. And nobody talked about it. Where were all the complaints? Where were all the people? There was no national news. What's going on in Milwaukee? And then Brother Floyd choked out in front of everybody. No callous man could be so ruthless that he could stand on somebody's neck until the man don't breathe no more. Why do you hate us so much? Why do you hate me? Because of the color of my skin. We cannot continue to let this happen. We have to organize. We got to stick together. We got to stay together. Church, we got to work with people in our community. We got to go outside those doors. We got to go down the street. We got to knock on doors. We got to tell people we love them. Because they will never love us. But we must make them respect us. We must work together. And this is the beginning of that. We have to work together. They say, what's the answer? Organize, organize, organize. And people, listen to me. You are not going to continue to treat us this way if we stand together. You want us to be a part. I'm here as Pastors United, Souls to the Poles. This is mainly Micah. But I want them to know I'm with them. You will not be able to separate us anymore. We're going to stop that. Divide and conquer is over. We're going to work together, and we're going to work this out, and we're going to be one. And we're going to take care of our community. And we're going to stand up, and it's going to change. You're going to stop killing my people. Stop killing my people. Stop killing my boys. Stop killing my young people. You're going to do it. You're going to respect us. You may not love us, but you're going to respect us.